made you trust his instinct?
I think this is called destiny. Is this good?
Yeah.
Destiny.
But even then, in Divergence, you were playing a cop, right?
Yeah.
But after that, with a film with Patrick Tam. Patrick Tam?
Yeah, the another year, I did a movie with him. And also, I think right now, I'm admiring him. Like, he's one of very important teachers. Acting teachers.
Just for the audience, it's After This, Our Exile is the film, in which you play a gambling addict and a terrible father.
Yes.
But this was such a... I mean, this must have... Did it scare you a little bit? This role was...
Yeah, this is a very important a character in my life. Because I'm not married, I'm no kid, but at that time, you know, already 10 years ago, for me, I'm so young. So when I met that kind of the character, it's quite difficult. It's very difficult. It's very difficult for me because I don't know how to, you know, for example, I know he is my son in the movie, but I have to order him, or maybe I force, you know, what he need to do, or what he, I don't want him to do, you know, to do something. So it's an order, but I don't have like that kind of experience in my life. So I try to convince myself I have a kid, I have a son like that. And then, you know, when you talk about the conversation, you know, it's very important that when you speak, the it's a, like some kind of a power. The power is when you speak the dialogue with your son, and then you have like some kind of order to him, to doing what. But you say, when you speak like that, I never done it before. So for me, it's a very good experience to train, and in the future, I know how to order some, all the people, or order, you know, the people to doing what, they're doing what.
But, you know, in this film, your character, you teach your son to steal. You
yes,
are a terrible guy to your wife.
Not terrible. He's a poor guy.
But were you worried about people might hate you from this movie?
You don't have his life, no? And then he needs you, you know, to keep alive. You know, in the movie it's talking about, you know, a human being. And you can imagine if you like the character, that guy, what will you do? You know, you no choice. But of course, this is not good. But in a movie, it's like emotion, you know, to draw the attention for the audience. And maybe this is a not good, it's a bad education. But I think director is good, and then I don't care about, you know, how bad or how poor or, you know, but at the other side, when you look at when you see the movie, you know, you just only see the character. It's not my personality.
Do you watch yourself ever on screen? Or is it too strange?
Yeah, it's strange. Because it's not mine. Mm. Yeah.
So you feel like when you see yourself in a film, that is not you?
That's not mine. Mm. Sometimes when you see when I'm acting, this is interesting. You see another one. Look like me, but it's not me. I think actors should be that kind of mind. And then maybe my personality is like, I want to challenge myself. I don't want to step on the ground. So that's why I create a different character in the film and hope you will like it. You like it?
What is the time looking like? How much time do we have?
5:38.
That means nothing to me. What time do we have to be out of here? No one knows. Okay, so let's take some questions from the audience then.
Yeah.
Yes, right there. Let's take another question. Anyone else who does not want Aaron to sing? Yes, right there.
Yeah.
Can you translate the question?
The question was, who is your favorite actor to collaborate with, to work with?
Work with.
Sorry about that.
I like to work with everybody.
Another question for the audience. Yes, in the middle.
It's very important, you know. I have to do, you know. I try my best, and to work with them. It's not. I don't want to force them to work with me. Very good. The very important thing. I have to prepare myself and work with them. So that's why this is my mind.
The blue shirt man. Yes.
Blue shirt. A lot of blue shirt. You ask me? In this movie?
Yeah.
When I'm crying. Yeah, when I'm crying. I think most of the movie, what I did, I have so many crying scenes in all my movies. Is it? But it's different. I think this is different. I think crying has so many emotions. I'm very, you know, concerned is precise or not. Your emotion is the character, and then at that moment, and then because I'm so sad, so that's why I cry. It's not because I'm thinking something because I'm crying. You know? So when I'm doing the movie, no matter what movie I did, when I'm crying, it's because of the character. At that moment, I need to cry and cry. And not because I'm thinking, and cry. And that is, I need to be very precise in, you know, for the script. So, I think this is a little bit different, you know. I did the crying scene before. Because this scene, when I look at the, you know, the BB call?
The
what?
The beepers.
What is
it?
Call gay. And then I sent a message back, you know, to his father, and then when his father sent back the message, and then I suddenly you feel very sad because I have a daughter, and then I know become a father what I'm thinking. So I'm sad and crying because of I'm look very, you know, so sad and then crying. At the other side, I talk with my wife in the movie, and then because me and my wife is something wrong, because my wife don't want to be a man, you know, he care about his strong more than her. So we have a gap in the life. And then I want to, because I miss her, and then I know she cannot accept, you know, my job. But I try to explain her, you know, what I'm doing right now, and then I still keep going on and to find the, you know, the real thing in the society. So at the end, I talked to her, and then crying suddenly, and then at the end, I lean on her shoulder. I love that scene. So romance.
Just out of curiosity, as an actor, technically for you, what is the hardest thing to do in a film? Is it crying? Is it acting happy? Is it fighting? Is it kissing? What is, as an actor, the thing you just, is really, you find?
It should be love scene.
Love scene?
It's so embarrassing.
Another question for
you. Yeah, it's true. You know, when you're doing a love scene, it's a whole night. Or maybe a whole day. Or maybe 3 days, 4 days, 1 week. It's crazy, right? But you know, when you're shooting a movie, like, you know,
After the exam,
I have a love scene with
No.
Charlie and another girl is
Kelly Lam.
And then that kind of passionate scene, we spent 3 nights. It's true. It's a hard work. Not that easy. Don't try.
Give us one right here in the yes.
Hi. Hi. I know Madonna and Michael Jackson were big inspirations for you for your singing and dancing career. Are there any actors or actresses that inspire you?
Yeah, maybe the latest, the defense actor in America, the Oscar guy, Matthew McConaughey.
Another question from the audience. Yes, there's
not Punji.
There's a woman in a white shirt.
Yeah, I think he's a good actor. Sometimes, you know, so many different actors, I will watch their movie, you know, especially the best actor and the best actress film, their film. I think why they become a best actor and win the award, because they are really, really good acting. So that's why they will affect and, you know, something, you know, it inspire me.
This is the last question, so the yes is in the way.
Oh, really? Last question?
We can take one. You want two more?